Ethan didn't come home last night.
I'm sure he's okay.
Detective Jenkins, please respond to 3 to Westlake High School.
I'm coming with you.
Jason Robago of the Lions. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a last-minute lineup change. Ethan Keyes will not fight for the Scorpions, but rather for the Lions. He will fight Taylor Dillon in the Black Belt Division next.
All right, you know what you got to do. End it. Go, come on. Do it.